Good. And second rest. Hands down. Plank. Chest to the ground. Up. Stretch. Plank. Chest. Stretch again. One more. And we're back to lunges. Right, keep that chest up when we do it. Try to go even deeper than the previous round. Don't let your heels leave the floor. Good. See a few tiny people doing stuff there. Hopefully. Good, rest. Okay, let's get ready for push-up. Down, up, and stretch. Back, back, down, up. Stretch through the straight arms. And again, for another push-up. Okay. Little rest. And lunges again. This is just a general warm-up. We're going into some mobility soon. To get our lats and shoulders ready to work. Okay. And push-ups. Last one. That's it. Make sure we keep good quality all the way down. Okay, that's our first part of the warm-up sorted. Next part, mobility. It's going to be what is called quadruped lat stretch. So, I'll show you from the side. Feet are together. Our knees are really wide. In this position from here, palm goes out to your heels. Try to reach as far out as you can. That may be a radius stretch for many of us. But from here, we go at the side and we stay down for a minute from now. Try to stretch your legs, so we're gonna have this
part. Are you telling everybody to go now?
Yeah, yeah. Go, guys.
Go now.
Bossy.
Stay down here, stretch your arms as far as you can.
I would, Val, wait for people.
Okay.
People are just getting set up.
Okay.
Okay, guys, he's going to go now.
Right, ready, 3, 2, 1, stretch. So forward first and up the side. So you guys keep going. Should feel your stretch along your lats and in your legs as well. So then your hip flexors.
You said me having a cup of coffee.
Keep reaching up as far as you can.
You actually hit.
Thank you. Okay. Come up. We're going to do it on the other side.
Okay, other side.
Okay, ready with the other side?
Yeah, it's okay.
Right, so, stretching forward first, just try and focus, and then move to the side, and we start from here.
To the side.
To the side. Try to get your chest flat on the ground. Try not to bend your arms too much. Reach as far as you can.
That's it, just keep stretching.
Keep going for a few more seconds. Okay. Come up. Okay. Rest. Right. So, everyone ready for the next part? So, what's happening next? There's specific work. So, we're going into 20 bird dog. Show you what they are. Then we have a little rest, and then we do three sets of side plank and leg raise. So, bear dog, I'm just showing where they are now. Quickly, a few coaching points.
Okay, this is our bird dog.
Okay, bear dog, exercise number one. So from here, then you should have your knees and your hips. Your core is engaged, so we don't want to walk down this way. Okay. And squeeze your tummy, leg, and opposite arm, both string in front of you and behind you. Okay. It's really easy to have your hands down here and to make it in this way.
So he's saying stay vertical, stay guys.
Horizontal.
Horizontal, sorry. Yeah. Straight line with the body.
Straight line and up. That'll be a rep. And then we alternate. Okay. All the way out. Okay. Happy? Ready to start 20 reps? We're gonna go obviously at slightly different speeds, but should be more or less the same timing that I showed you. Okay, so up and down, making sure that we reach that solid position at the top. Ready in 3, 2, 1. Let's go down the ground.
Slower if I'll let people change. Good guys, keep it going. Focus on pushing the hand out and the foot out.
Reach out.
Reaching out. Nice, guys. Keep going. Awesome. Breathe through the movements. Nice deep breaths. Try to stop the body rocking at all. Keep it central. Good job. Keep going. How many we got left, Paul? Three left, guys. Keep going.
I've done 20.
That's
okay. Everybody ready for the next one? So, next one is going to be a side plank. And while we are in the side plank, we raise our legs. So, as a range of reps between 10 and 15, I'll try to do 15. Okay.
Don't worry if you can't raise your leg.
Yeah. So, take it.
Don't worry if you can't raise your leg.
No. Well, we're going through maybe a progression. So, this is how the exercise should look like on the legs. Okay, so from here, that's your side plank. Okay. Then, legs coming up and down. While you do this, you should try not to drop your hips down to the ground or close. Okay, keeping the nice up plank position. If you can't raise your leg or it's just a plank movement, that's fine. As long as it's a controlled movement, you just drop it down. Okay? So, choose one side to start with. Everybody ready? Starting in 3, 2, 1. Okay, first of all, up here. Second. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Good guys, keep those hips up.
5.
Come on, push your hips up. Nice.
6.
Go on, Dave, that's good.
7, 8, 9.
Go on, Helen.
10.
Whoop, whoop.
12, 13.
2 more. 14. Hips up.
15.
Boom.
Rest. Except for rest. Make sure that we cool. Ready? Okay, so elbow down. Solid moving forward. Ready to go again? Hips up. And four. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Okay, so this is our first set up of 3 done. Okay, so obviously, I find it hard. I'm going to be honest. So if it's just the case, you're going to hold the plank for the amount of time that would require to the 15 reps, or you can stop before the 15 reps and maybe hold the plank for a little longer. But the important thing is getting those hips up and straight line with your body. Okay, ready to go again on the first side?
Ready to go.
Come on, guys, in position. 3, 2, 1. Hips up. And again. 1, 2, 3.
Come on, keep those hips up.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10.
Go on, guys. 5 more.
11, 12, 13, 14.
Last one.
And well done.
Awesome.
Okay. The rest. This is actually mega hard. Right. Ready again? Second side. Ready in 3, 2, 1. Hips up.
Hips up.
And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 3 to go, come on. 13.
Last two.
14.
Hips up.
15.
Good. Well, what can the scaled people do?
So, if we can do it, it's really, really hard. Again, we can just hold the side plank for the amount of time it takes for me to do 15 reps. And you can have, that's just showing, okay? You can have your hand up here, okay? That makes it a little harder. And you can just try to push your hips down, down and up, okay? So
that's our scaled option.
That's our scaled. Ready for round 3? Last one. Okay, side plank. Ready to go in 3.
Okay, 2, last round.
1. Hips up.
Let's go.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, one more, 15.
You can also do a normal plank.
Yeah. Still really, really too hard, guys. Just try to hold a normal plank, but make sure that your core is engaged. Okay, we're gonna go hard on our core today. So, last set on the last side. 3, 2, 1. Hips up. And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Come on, guys, last set.
7, come on, hold it. 8, 9, 10.
5 more.
11, 12, 13, 2 more. 14 and well done.
Awesome.
Really good. Okay, now we get maybe a minute of rest in the meantime. Gonna tell you what's next. So got 12 minutes AMRAP. 3 exercises in it. We're obviously going to go at different speeds. You guys go as fast as you want, but make sure that we do it right, okay? So we'll try to give you as many coaching points as possible. There's nothing really extremely complicated, but still we want to do it right. So, 3 exercises, guys, are reverse plank hold. So, feet together, hands, possibly your fingers are pointing forward, but if you've got any wrist problem, you might want to slightly rotate them on the side. And aim is getting a straight line from heels to shoulder. Okay? So this is definitely not good. Up here. This is going to be the reverse plank hold. Then, 20 B-ups. So, B-ups complete option is from here to touch your toes. And if it's too hard, bend your knees, bend your legs, and try to reach your toes in this way.
Guys, can you all hear Val? Can you give a thumbs up if you can hear him? Yeah, perfect. Thanks. Okay,
so, full option or a little easier option. And then 12 donuts. So, we know the donuts. That's always good to revise them. Okay, hands going, reaching down to the ground. Get out, chest to the floor, and try to get your feet flat down on the ground when you bend. You don't need to jump, just up to full extension. So, I'll do it with you guys, obviously, but you don't need to be at my pace. You can go faster, go as fast as you want. You can go a little slower, so find your pace. It's a 12-minute samra, but it's not really short. Are we ready to start? Are we ready to start? Yes? Right, 12 minutes. Ready to go in 10 seconds.
10 seconds.
Come on. Starting on reverse plank hold. So this should be the same for everybody. It's 90 seconds.
Let's go. Stay up, stay up, hips up.
Try not to drop your hips, I'll try myself as well. Not that easy, obviously, but this is the game.
90 seconds, keeping those hips up, guys.
Use your chest, bring your shoulders down. Don't let your shoulders come in front.
Come on, keep those hips up. Good job. Fight it, fight it.
30 seconds. Can do it.
Come on.
What's there?
Well, is there a way of scaling this?
Knees up,
maybe?
Rest. Yeah, so you can scale it by doing that. Okay, so this is a scaled option. We still have all four. We still need to focus on doing that. Anyway, to the ups. 20 of those, either full or out. Let's get to 20 reps.
Guys, remember, you can go at your own pace for these.
Yeah, if you don't need to follow me. It's fine, guys. Your legs don't need to be extremely straight, okay? Or your flexibility, my abs will stop you from doing it.
Remember, you can go at your own pace. If you want to go faster, or go slower, go slower.
You go the clock there, once you get up to the 90 seconds one. Into the down ups. Okay, try to stay a little square. Let's go away. Understand.
Go on, Dave, you're going back into the reverse plank, are you? Yeah, man, awesome.
Good. Make sure you time them the same for plank. Ready? Remember, guys, if you need a skill option, bend your legs and still pop some hips up. Okay. As long as you get a nice big shape on that hip.
Agata, yes, it will be on YouTube. We're always posting every workout on YouTube every day so that people can follow it. There'll also be one at 6:30 in the evening.
It's hard. Keep it going.
We've got David Steele taking 6:30 tonight. Come on, guys, keep working, doing an awesome job. Great to see everybody working hard. So it should be on Open Gym, Agata, the workout for tomorrow. If it's not, we'll get it posted up soon. Go on, guys. Okay, so someone said today's didn't show until 6 a.m. We will look to get them up quicker than that, probably the day before for the next day. Go on, guys, keep working, doing awesome. Try and fight through that burn.
Bias, before you go into your plan, maybe get a few seconds of rest and try to keep unbroken. Are they pressing it up, please?
Live all over,
bro.
I'm live.
We are live.
I feel alive. Movement, guys, get it, but still have 2.5 minutes of work, don't waste any second here.
So are you. Nice job, guys. Go on. Breathe through these movements. Try not to hold your breath. Nice foul. Nice, guys. Go on.
Last minute. Come on,
last minute. Let's fight through it. Let's keep your form all the way through. Thirty seconds, go on. Awesome.
Good. Okay. High fives. Okay. So, have a little rest, maybe a drink. Then we go into final little bit of a posterior chain. So, it's going to be three exercises, three shapes to do with your hands and arms. Okay. Okay. Let me show you this side. Okay. We're gonna do this together. I'm just gonna show you what they are. Okay. So, from here,
can they see me?
Okay, so it's gonna be W shape with your arms. So like that, making sure that we're not just almost relaxed down on the ground, but as pushed back as you can. Followed by 30 seconds straight in front of you, almost, okay, like a Y shape, and then followed by an M shape, pointing down to the ground without touching. Okay, elbows towards the ceiling. The back of your shoulder will actually burn quite a lot. That's the point. But we try not to rest arms and hands down on the ground for this 3 times 30 seconds, which is minute and a half. We can maybe have a little quick shake between the three movements. So once we transition to the other one, we can have a tiny little shake. And then at the end of this 3 movements, we rest for 1 minute, okay? So we'll try to go all together. Okay, we're going in 10 seconds, just the time I set the timer, okay? So, are we ready for the W shape to start with? All your body is resting down on the ground, except the upper part of your chest and your arms, obviously. Try to keep your head neutral. It has to be under tension all the time, because it's going to be back to your back or your neck. Ready? 3, 2, 1. W shape for 30 seconds. Pushing your chest through and your shoulders back. You can have your hands open or closed, that doesn't make any difference. Okay. Breathe through it. Elbows back. Okay. Good shake. Why? So this is a little harder, apparently. So hold.
30 seconds of each.
Come on. 10 seconds to go already, and then we're going to the M shape. Okay, last one. Ready? Hands pointing down, elbows pointing up. But hands are not touching the ground. As for the back of your shoulder, you should feel it there. In seconds, this is so painful. 5, 4, 2, 1, oh, rest. 1 minute rest. Then we go again. Getting the gains ready here. Okay, still 30 seconds-ish of rest. Back into the end, so the W shape, then Y shape, then M shape. Okay. Let's start getting ready. Three, two, one, W. Hey, hold it there, come on. 10 more seconds. Ready to transition into the Y shake. Little shake and go. Squeeze your back as much as you can. Ah. 10 seconds to go. four, three, two, one. Ah. Oof, that's horrible. Right, 1 minute rest. Well, one more time.
Hey, Dave. Woo!
Somebody left. Who's that? Is that Helen?
No.
Oh, no, she's back. She's back. I'm like, oh, forget.
What, how many sets we got, Rob?
One more set. One more. So, a minute and a half of pain. This is actually great. I feel like a lot in my shoulders. Okay, 10 seconds before we start. Let's get ready in the starting position. Ready, 3, 2, 1, W. Okay, almost there already. Ready for Y shape. Let's try to go straight into it. Keep it away from the ground. You don't even know this part. They're going down. And second. Four, three, two, one, M shape. Okay. Alright, 2, 1, oh, that burns. Well done.
Well done, wow.
That was really good, guys. A bit more than half hour, I would say. But
guys, massive thanks for tuning in.
Nice job.
To keep our community fit and healthy. Again, a massive thanks to our community members that are keeping their memberships going, because it's keeping us going as well.
All these things, these right?
We will be having daily workouts, two a day, which are live on Zoom. We are also going to be holding stretching classes, kids' classes, over Zoom as well. So stay tuned. Thank you.
Bye, guys. Well done.